as busy as the Cinque Terre is during the day with all the tourists, it's super quiet at night. You can get into all the restaurants, you can walk around, you have the whole city to itself. It's Vernazza. I won't say it feels alone, but it's pretty close. Very nice. If you like videos like this one, smash that like button and subscribe.